Naturalness in physics refers to the assumption that the qualitative properties of nature should not depend on a fine-tuning of the inputs. Dimensionless ratios should not be extremely large or small without a good reason, or that unrelated quantities should not have to cancel to a high precision. In the past, naturalness has frequently been a guide to the existence of new physics. Fine-tuning was avoided by the existence of new particles or principles, although physicists at the time were not always thinking in those terms. It is remarkable that the Higgs mass, MH approximately 125 GeV, and the closely related electroweak scale, approximately 246 GeV, are some 17 orders of magnitude smaller than the Planck scale, approximately 10 to the 19th GeV. One might expect that if gravity and the electroweak interactions are somehow unified or otherwise related, the two scales should not differ by more than a few orders of magnitude. The physical Higgs mass square in the standard model is the sum of the bare mass squared parameter from the Lagrangian density and the higher order corrections such as those in figure. These diagrams would diverge quadratically if the internal momenta were allowed to go to infinity. But in practice, the momentum integrals are cut off by the new physics scale lambda np, above which the standard model is no longer valid. If there is no new physics up to the Planck scale, then the higher order corrections to the Higgs mass square are around 10 to the 34th times larger than the physical value. Technically, this is not inconsistent. One can choose the bare Higgs mass squared parameter so that it cancels the corrections to 33 decimal places. Another way of putting this is that the physics at a low energies is incredibly sensitive to the physics at lambda np. The need for this incredible fine-tuning of the bare Higgs mass squared is known as the Higgs-hierarchy problem. The Higgs-hierarchy problem has strongly motivated the possibility of new physics at the TeV scale, such as new particles, compositeness or other strong dynamics, or a low fundamental scale associated with additional space dimensions. The most interesting question may involve the paradigm of naturalness itself, and whether it will continue to survive and serve as a guide to the unknown.